paper, these herbivores are considered harmless at all. But on the contrary, they are very gentle. The tapir has an upper lip and an extended nose that forms a moving hose. The female tapir carries only one small at a time, 5 to 9 kilograms, and is covered with unusual hair, forming a pattern that resembles spots and streaks, but after 6 months the hair color changes. During the first year of life, the little tapir feeds on mother's milk, and then begins to eat vegetarian food. While the little one is still not strong enough, that the mother hides it among the dense bushes to protect it, and in order to separate from the mother and go out to the independent life. The little one must learn a lot of skills from adults, and the most important of these skills is how to hide from enemies such as crocodiles, anacandas and tigers.